How would you describe your mood in three words? I'm going to have to go with extreme stage fright. What's the best part about being a your job title? Oh, a teacher. I would have to say getting to share all of this knowledge that I've worked really hard to earn myself with everybody else. What are you currently reading? There's this awesome reference on the Go programming language called The Go Programming Language. It's just a really great book. It's super technical, but tells you everything you want to know about Go. Which language is the best for an absolute beginner to learn? I'm totally biased, but I teach Ruby for Treehouse, and I love Ruby. You can write Hello World in a single line of code, which you can't do in just any other programming language. So I really enjoy teaching beginners Ruby. Android or iPhone? Android sucks less, I feel like, although I'm kind of back and forth on the two. What are a few of your favorite tools and why? I really like open source stuff, mostly because, not because it's inherently awesome, but because it doesn't change on you over time. They don't introduce a new version and suddenly all the menus are rearranged or whatever. Open source tools tend to stay the same over the years and I don't have to relearn my habits. What would you do in life if money weren't an issue? Here we are. I really have fun with this job. So, who's your favorite teacher? I'm gonna have to go with Mr. Bigsby. This was in high school. He taught macro and microeconomics, which sounds really boring, except that he made both subjects really entertaining and wound up teaching me a lot about how the world works, not just economics. He was a really good teacher. What inspired me to learn to code? I was enrolled by my parents in this software development camp, just a couple weeks long when I was a kid, and I made this bird flap its wings on the screen. It was a terrible program, go-to statements and all that, but I was entranced. I had tons of fun with this, and I was dabbling in programming ever since then. Got serious about it and turned it into a career eventually. What is the best band or musician in all of history? Doesn't everybody answer the Beatles to this one? I'm going to go with the best electronic band, which is Boards of Canada. Look them up. They're awesome. What is your greatest challenge as a your job title? Teacher. Greatest challenge. Probably needing to brush up on certain topics to the point where I am not teaching students the wrong details about it, because it's possible to use a piece of software and misunderstand certain details about it. You got to be sure that you know how things work under the surface before you're going to teach it to anybody. Let's see. What are you looking forward to learning this year? I've been experimenting with Docker a little bit, which is this awesome system for packaging apps up into what they call containers. You can think of it as a super fancy zip file that you can actually run, and it can actually change the contents of the zip file as it's running. Docker is just absolutely fantastic, and I think it's going to change the way everybody develops software, and I'm looking forward to working more with it in the next year. Where would you like to travel next? Alaska sounds cool. Cooler than Arizona, anyway. If you were to give yourself advice back when you were a kid, what would you say? That is a tricky one. I'd probably have to say just be more confident. Even if you have people putting down what you like to do, stick with it. And you're gonna gain experience and turn it into something useful someday. What web browser do you use? Chrome. It's been years now. I don't like changing software, if you haven't gathered. So I switched to Chrome and I've just stuck with it. What was the first time you encountered a real world problem that you solved by building an application? I had a newspaper route when I was a kid. And I didn't own any spreadsheet or database software, didn't even really know what that was, but I had all these customers where I had to track their preferences, whether they got deliveries in the morning or afternoon, And I needed a way to keep track of all this stuff. So I wrote something from scratch on an old Apple II computer worked great for my needs. Mac or PC? Mac sucks less at the moment. Which accomplishment are you most proud of? I would have to say getting to the point where I felt ready to share my skills here at Treehouse. It's just been an amazing opportunity. What do you think is going to be the most interesting development in technology in the next 5 years? I think we covered that. Docker. It's going to change the way people ship software. It makes it so much easier. What's a personal project that you're working on? I'm writing a book at present. More details on that and when my publisher is ready to talk about it. What would you order for your last meal? It's a scary question. I'm going to have to go with thick crust Pizza Hut pizza. It's my last meal, right? I don't have to worry about the cholesterol.